Samsung removed the notification category feature with last year's OneUI 5 update, but it's back now, and today I'll show you where that feature is hiding. For those of you who may not be familiar, when an application displays a notification to you, the application developer is able to categorize that notification. So, for example, a grocery app may have a category for delivery notifications, and then they would have a separate category for shipping notifications. They could then have another separate category specifically for marketing or items that are on sale. So as a user, we can go in and stop the app from displaying those marketing notifications, or we could stop those grocery delivery notifications, since many of them also send updates via SMS. And that allows us to continue receiving notifications from that app for other alerts and updates. However, sadly, with the OneUI 5 update, Samsung actually removed this feature, and it prevented a lot of us from customizing the types of notifications that we receive on a daily basis. Thankfully though, that feature is back with the OneUI 6 update, but we have to manually go in and enable it. And that's done by first bringing up the Settings application, and then scrolling a little bit until we find the Notifications menu. Now from here, we're going to look for the Advanced Settings option. And then in this menu, we're going to look down a little bit until we can locate the Manage Notification Categories for each app toggle. This toggle is disabled by default in OneUI 6, but it's really easy for us to come in and turn the feature back on, since it only requires a single tap. And that's all there is to it. Notification categories are created and handled by the application itself. So after you have manually turned this feature on, wait until those notifications start rolling in again. Then, when you find a useless notification that comes in, we just want to long press on that card, and then either go into the Notification Categories section or tap on Settings. That should bring you to a page where you have access to that application's notification categories. And then from here, you can choose to disable or re-enable the notification categories that you do not want to receive notifications for, or that you're okay for receiving them again. The app developers who set up their categories properly will have them clearly labeled, and blocking notifications for a specific type is quite similar to unsubscribing from specific email lists. Most of the apps that you use will have multiple categories set up, so you'll know which ones you want to keep and which ones that you no longer wish to see.